to look up a non-inventory multi-dimensional item, do so using the matrix item lookup. The cashier can select the non-inventory item, in this case a wine club subscription, narrow down the attributes, and once selected, the system presents a unique item code given to that particular option, how many are available, and the price. The cashier can then proceed to assign the customer to the transaction and complete the payment process.